I'm going to tell you guys a quick story of how this happened, right? So I get an email about 9 years and 43 days ago, and don't be impressed. I looked at the calendar. I'm not that good with math, but that's how Desmond and I met. It's been an incredible journey. It's been a humbling journey for both of us.
You know what, if you guys look around, there's family and there's friends, but to me, it's all family. It's all family, and I'm glad everyone is here to share this day and the next journey of our lives. On the other side, we have the bride, Laura. I mean, she's talented, she's smart, she's witty, she's stunning. You know, it's really hard to tell who won the lottery here, but it's gonna have to go your way, Des. You definitely won the lottery on this one. This woman is the best thing that ever happened to me. There's nothing ordinary about her. My life has been so much better since I met you, and I'm waiting for it to get better every second and every day of our lives. And it's an honor to be here with you, sharing this moment with friends and family. I couldn't be more happy than I am right now in this moment with you. And you're beautiful. what can I say? And you're everything to me. You make me question the limits of love. Because with you, there is no limit to love. I can love you forever, baby. Thank you.
Lauren, I'm definitely moving now.